Captain's Log, Stardate, May 22nd, 2009. I wish to let y'all know that please disregard the statement that was on the quickfield.com front page, as that was an obvious lie made by the trolls who hacked into my account. But anyway, I also would like to announce that as of this moment, the website is down. I have closed the account associated with it. I may come back with another website and new comics and stuff. I may not. But to my loyal fans, I thank you for your support and appreciate your efforts. But so what y'all can do now is fine, go to your normal lives, live free. Or if you want something, if you have nothing to do, you can track down the trolls for me. Just killing that Clyde Cash. Down with those slanderous trolls. I give them no more food to feed off of. I'm straight, and I will only accept person-to-person encounters. No emails, no phone calls. Unless you call them on my home phone and talk to my father. And you gotta be living in Virginia, ladies. 18 and 27. Smoke-free. Caring, true, honest. Not black. And the trolls, just stay away, period. Y'all have a good day now. Peace. Oh, and also, before I forget, until the day I put up the website again, if I should decide to or not, I will not be putting up in too many new videos either, so any videos that are obviously falsified with my face that might say otherwise, do not believe them. Only I will let you know, obviously, when the website is back up. You will know it is true. Meet till then. See y'all on the campus.